The thing about Rude, guys, he lives large in and out of the ring.
Does Robert Rude ever stop bragging about how talented he is?
Listen, when you have that much bravado, you got to back it up. And Rude does just that.
It is undeniable that Robert Rude is a polished competitor.
More polished than the top of Saxton's skull.
The Animal has arrived.
One of the toughest competitors in all of WWE.
And his opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, The Animal, Batista!
A multiple-time world heavyweight champion, a Royal Rumble winner, Batista has earned his spot atop WWE.
A founding member of Evolution, but the Animal himself has evolved to the top of the food chain in this industry. Six, 295 pounds, all Animal.
We've seen that when the beast is unleashed, nobody can stop Batista.
Championships, main events, Batista will take them by force.
And gentlemen, tonight the Animal is on the hunt for even more.
We're in for a glorious match with Robert Roode in the ring, a veteran superstar whose stone-hearted approach to competition makes him a formidable opponent.
Yeah, Roode would do anything to make his ambitions become reality. But even I have to admit that his incredible savvy in the ring has made him an enduring talent.
Roode has been doing this for a long time and with no shortage of success.
And we know Batista is powerful, but can that power last for the duration of the match?
Batista's an insane specimen, Saxton. An altered beast who is as ferocious as ever. I would never bet against the Animal's capabilities.
Batista has always relied on his tremendous strength. Corey, will that be enough to get the job done tonight?
Well, many say that's why Batista dominated WWE, but he's developed new tools to supplement that strength. Tonight, he should mix his power with his MMA background, which will add even more devastation to his joint and limb manipulation.
Oh, stop!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, stomping away.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Batista sidesteps it.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Batista getting the WWE Universe riled up.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Oh, and that buys some time.
As the leg trap
gloriously delivered, a fisherman suplex.
What's it gonna take to put this match away?
Floor buster.
two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Ooh. Oh, and a stop.
There's some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, and Batista just unleashed on him. Could be a sign of things to come. Stop after stop after stop.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. He's got the answer for that one.
Flying.
Oh, no!
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
What are they doing here?
The animal is being unleashed.
This is exactly what I was talking about. That's Batista being a ferocious animal and a methodical mixed martial artist.
Rude's pushing back now.
Rude's tipping the scales a bit here.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
Backed around into a neck breaker.
Rude gets him back.
And this just goes to show you how confident Robert Roode.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Again! We might be close to the end.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Roode can't be feeling glorious right now.
I'll be in trouble, Byron. Attack is smothering Robert.
Rude needs to find a spark.
Right in the face.
My God.
And it's reverse pain for that.
Incoming.
Bad aiming there as the ref takes a blow. And he's able to fight Rude off.
Able to give him the slip.
Shoulder tackle.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Was a well-targeted attack.
There's two!
No! Kick out!
He kicked out! He actually kicked out! Oh, I heard a snap!
Well, he wasn't expecting this.
I can't believe this. I can't believe the nerve he's got interrupting this matchup.
You shouldn't be surprised, Saxton. This superstar only cares about one person, himself.
Oh, look out. Watch out!
Batista turns it around.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right. Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
Kick to the gut. Looking to end this right now.
Here it comes.
This'll do it. Batista bomb. These superstars are just wreaking havoc. Our announce table's been reduced to scraps.
This is less like a match and more like mayhem. Nowhere is safe.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors,
what a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Batista stepping up to the top. Up high. Splash!
He's going for it all.
Staring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Taking flight. Diving clothesline. Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up. Liftoff, big clothesline. You've got to be kidding me. Using your body as a missile over and over again. Sky high. Oh, clothesline.
Just amazing athleticism being shown here.
Batista stepping up to the top.
Smothering Robert.
Looks like Rude's having trouble generating any sort of defense. Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air. Shot right to the kidney. And again.
Wait, wait, wait on your opponent.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Batista's taking control.
Watch out. The animal is foaming at the mouth.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Oh, look out.
Take risks like that.
And he gets sent back into the ring.
The superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match. Oh boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening, using the elbow to escape the attack.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass. Rude able to evade.
Sent into the corner. Decision there, Michael.
Batista! Batista finds the best! Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Batista!
Batista! And that could keep Rude down.
Aside the metaphorical noise in this one and secure the victory.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here. And guess what? They did. So it looks like a win-win to me.
Yeah, more like a game plan backfiring, Corey. And that is cause for celebration.